Do you understand my language?
Yeah. I'm a historian, so I can understand everything.
Thank you. Hola, historian.
Yeah. Yeah, travelers.
Travel agency? Oh, right. Do you know travel agency from Bhubaneswar? Travel Link.
Okay.
You know Link? No. Mr. Benjamin Simon. He's from Kerala also.
Okay.
Benjamin Simon.
Do you give the number? Oh, right. We are now going to Cuttack and then only...
You can find it on the way.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir, this is called again prayer hall and it is called Jagmohan. You know, hall of audience. I am telling main temple is behind this. For the main temple and prayer hall, the both temple are the same platform. Single platform. That's why the both temple the shape of chariot. The huge chariot. So this chariot having the 24 wheels and drawn by the 7 spirited horses, you know, 7 galloping horses. So these are the horses, the temples upside 4 horses and onside 3 horses. So now all are broken.
Okay,
only remains parts are there of the horse. But 7 horses meaning 7 days of week and 7 colors of the rainbow.
Mm-hmm.
That's a symbolic 7 horses.
Okay.
And 24 wheels we can find south side 12, the temple and north side 12, around 24 wheels.
Mm-hmm.
Because of the 24, the dark fortnight and moon fortnight of the year. Mm-hmm. That's a symbolic 24 wheels are there.
ചേട്ടാ അതിൻ്റെ അടുത്ത് ഞാൻ അയച്ചു തരാം. അതിൻ്റെ ഇടയിൽ കൂടെ മറ്റേ മറ്റേ എടുത്തോ.
That was a kitchen hall for God. The kitchen is broken. All the kitchen.
Rasoi, yes sir.
The kitchen is made up of laterite stone. Okay, this type of stones are available more in Odisha. But nearby the kitchen, the well is there, water well, for cooking purpose. And this is the place for, the resting place for pilgrim people or yoga mandap.
No maiden flat.
You know, more than 360 years, it was worshipped, you know, it was used, it was active temple. But now it is a dead reckoning of Hindu mythology set.
Okay.
If any temple break, then it should not be worship it.
Yes.
That's it, is a like a monument. We have, in Odisha, we have more than 575 monument sites.
Okay. Chapter how many?
575. But you know, most of them are religious monuments. Religious monument and secular monument and colonial monument, but maximum 70% religious monument. Yes, sir.
So almost all are made by Kalinga.
Kalinga's architecture, yes, sir.
So how did you photo do? Chakra
Kalinga. This is not complete. Well, you can have take photograph here. But the complete will is the fourth one.
Biju,
what
is the complete one? The fourth one.
Fourth one is complete.
ഫോണാണ്